So good morning, or it's already almost afternoon, it's almost 12 now, and I'm about to go to Omotesando because I need to do some, again, I need to do some shopping, and I wanted to use my Starbucks voucher that I got from my friend, and I wanted to use it at the most beautiful Starbucks in the world, which is in Omotesando. So I'm gonna go and yeah, I will have to figure out where I will start shopping, and then in the evening I will try to go to Ebisu Garden House, something like that. I actually dreamed about that, so I have to go there. So I will see you later there. Filming after the cafe. Oh my god, I bought so much again. Oh, I can see, like, I don't want to see my credit card account right now. It's like burning. I've gone like, I don't know, bonkers. I've gone Karucha with my credit card. I guess I have to show you what I bought. This one that I bought with my Starbucks voucher, and it's actually quite cute, and I always wanted to have cups like these. These are like, oh, I can't open them. So these are like limited edition Japan sightseeing, like, I don't know, special what you are here collecting ornaments, Starbucks. And these were so cute, and they were the last ones I got them. It's like Mount Fuji with the sakura. And I always wanted to have like little cups where I can drink, I don't know, like coffee, or maybe, do you drink matcha out of cups like these, or green tea? I guess it's rather for green tea. These are my shopping bags. Yeah, both are black and both are like similar style. This is from a shop called Kavi Jamel. I think you can't read it. And I got a coat because my coat is too big and too red. And I needed something simple. And it's this one. Let me put this off. I love the style of this. I don't know, it's like so simple. But it looks nice. It looks like a bath, like a bathing robe or something, where you can tie this. And I love the big pockets. And it was reduced from, so it, like, original price is 158. Can you see it? 158. And I got it for half price, so like 74, and with tax, I think with tax it was like 80 something. So it's like less than 80 euros. It's like a Zara coat or something. It's not so thick, but it's okay, because actually Japan is not so cold right now, and I'm not sure if it's gonna get any colder. And if it does, I have something to wear underneath or over this, which I'm gonna show you now. It's from this shop called Monomania or something. And they had, oh my god, the most amazing, like, minimal black and white, and like, yeah, black and white and gray maybe stuff. It reminded me of Alexander Wang, or I don't know, like, it looked very high-end, but the prices are, I'd say, okay. It's like maybe a little bit more expensive than Zara, but like around the same range as Zara. And I got, oh my god, a cardigan. And it's so thick and so heavy. It's actually thicker than my coat that I bought. So if it should get colder, I could wear this. So I have actually bought two jackets now. I don't need any jackets anymore. And it's black, and it's like, I don't know how I should describe it. It's unisex, it's one size. This is how it looks like. It's like as big as my bed. And it's very unique, like you can zip it up until like the end. It's so soft inside and so thick. And you can like tie it, like zip it down. And here you also have some zips. And you can connect these zips, like these two, like to the back. Or you can just let them open like bat wings. And it just looks so effortlessly cool, and I don't know, it just looks good. It has pockets. And I just love it. I fell in love with this jacket. And they also gave me gifts in this shop. They gave me a badge with an M, which actually fits because my name starts with M as well. So another reason to love this store. And a little notebook thing. Christmas themed, I think. Although this doesn't seem Christmas themed. The other one was Christmas themed, but I wanted to have this. Because this is me when my eyes get dry. And it actually has the same nail color as me. And I love hats, so I wanted to have this. Very cute. I love it. And the bag is nice. Yeah. Check this store out if you're in Tokyo. It's amazing. I guess I have to eat ramen every day for breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Like instant ramen. I'm talking about like 200 yen for 5 packages. It's like not even 2 euros. And you get like 2 packages, so you can eat like for 5 days or something. But I do spend a lot of money on desserts and clothes. Yeah, why I came to Tokyo, to eat and to get dressed. But I love it, I love it. How do the Koreans do like this? I love it. Yes, I love it. I love Tokyo, and I hope you enjoyed this video and my clothes. And if you did, I don't actually want to say that anymore. Just let me know if you enjoyed the video, or if you didn't enjoy it, also let me know. I'm happy about knowing everything. And see you next time. Bye!